Wow, I mean, worth it, to be fair. Definitely. Hello there, it is I, the Geordie Nerd, and I am back again with another episode of BoJack Season 3, Episode 7. If you would like to see the full unedited reaction, the link is down below for the Patreon and all my other social media links. Follow me over on Twitter, yeah. Let's just get this now. Have some fun.
Hey, God damn it!
I apologize for the... I understand. Mind if I put you on hold for just 1 second?
Don't you put me on hold again. Do you know who I am? I just won a Baby's Choice Award, the winner of which has gone on to take home the Oscar 7 of the last 15 years. So yeah, that BoJack Horseman. Otherwise known as the guy you keep sending your dumb newspaper to, even though I've never even subscribed to it.
I'm putting you on hold.
So Todd's moving out. Is that what it looks like? I don't think BoJack is.
God help us. Is what I say if we needed God's help, but fortunately we got one better.
Morning. Good morning. How was your weekend? How are you? I'm fine. Good work yesterday. Good morning. Get out of my way, please.
We have a situation on line two. Name's Horseman.
All of this simply for a newspaper.
A glass of ice water, perhaps?
Yeah, sure. I'd love a glass of ice water.
Fabulous. Johnny will get that to you in 3, 2, 1. Now, I see you've been receiving our paper for 6 months, but there's no record of you ever registering a complaint.
So, can I have a glass of ice water? Just put me on there. No, fucking bullshit, man.
He's a good kid, but sometimes he gets ideas to do things.
Pretty scary, right?
Yes, what the hell is that?
Giant Todd head, of course. I've been working on him for the last 6 months.
What?
Wow, I mean, worth it, to be fair. Definitely.
Has a creepy driver ever given you his number or told you that you reminded him of his dead girlfriend or repeated your address slowly like he was trying to memorize it?
No, never.
Unfortunately, if you were a woman, all those things would happen to you every day.
That's right, Todd. According to my own research, 9 out of 10 men are total dirtbag creeps.
Yeah, I mean, look. I get it, I do, and there is some creepy fucks, 100%. And that's all I'm going to say. I'm not trying to disagree with you, I'm just agreeing.
God, where do you want this?
I felt guilty.
About what?
Well, Todd has this old girlfriend. I met her a couple weeks back.
Hey.
Hey. What are you still doing up?
I got thirsty.
Well, then you came to the right place.
And the banged, and now it feels guilty for banging her.
I think it's gonna be fine. Why would it even come up? It's not like there's any reason the three of us would ever be in a room together again.
Well, this is awkward then.
Gabra Kadabra is going to be huge, and no one wants to say it out loud because we're all afraid we'll jinx it.
Yeah, that is exactly what it is.
Yes.
Smart, my dude. Very smart.
I think that part of you was getting uncomfortable with that closeness. You felt like you didn't deserve Todd's friendship, and you wanted to somehow externalize that feeling into action.
No, man. I think I'm just a dumb asshole. Can it just be that?
When you do bad things, you have something you can point to when people eventually leave you. It's not you, you tell yourself. It's that bad thing you did.
What's any of this got to do with the paper?
I kind of like this one.
How'd that piece of crap get in there? We already ruled that one out.
It's actually...
I do not know what is going on with my lights, but it's crazy. I bought some new ones thinking they'd be better, and they're just not. So, I'm going to have to go and buy some more. Because my face keeps changing colour. It's ridiculous. I'm pale as fuck. Why is it making this look like I've got colour on my face?
If anyone who looks at this ad is Secretariat, then why should you win the Oscar?
He's right, BoJack. Why don't you leave this to the experts?
Okay.
Oh my god, I was gonna say she's definitely gonna smoosh his booty. And well, yes, they are. Look, the car. It's gonna be rocking.
Yes.
Told you.
You know, I gotta say, I don't feel like I'm in charge.
All right. If you're gonna throw a tantrum, forget the whole thing.
I'm not throwing a tantrum. It's just, why are we having sex in my car? Can we at least go back to your place?
No, BoJack.
No, because I don't know where you live. You control every part of my life, and I don't know anything about you.
You don't want to know me, BoJack.
No, I do. I want to be known and know others.
You don't.
You see, the thing is, Bojack, and I don't mean to be crude, but you're literally inside her right now. So yes, you want to know all these things, but afterwards, you know, once the shame sets in, you don't. You don't. You're just really happy right now because, you know, you got that dick in the V. But, you know, that post-nut clarity, you're just going to be like, oh, now I know stuff about that. It's gross, man. It's gross.
Can you guys keep it down, please? Some people are trying to sleep.
We are keeping it down.
Yo, we've been really quiet.
You're basically shouting.
Sorry.
Do you want me to whisper like this?
Yeah, we can be real whispering.
No, because then I'll hear the pss-pss-pss-pss-pss-pss, and then I'll just be up all night wondering what you're talking about.
What would we be talking about?
Yeah, Bojack, what would we be talking about?
I don't know. Dumb stuff. Forget it. Can't sleep here. I'm going to go sleep in my boat.
Very smart, Bojack. Very smart. Todd suspects nothing. I mean, he probably doesn't, but still, a normal person probably would.
Margot Martindale is living in my boat. How long have you been in here?
Well, after the incident in your Belinda.
I was going to say, didn't she get arrested for that? So maybe she's escaped?
Mm-hmm. Somewhere I knew I had no chance of being discovered. Regional Theater.
Wow. I mean, who was that?
She's dead.
Oh, gosh, darn it, live.
I was good.
Too damn good. Just amazing.
With all this turmoil and upheaval, it sure would be nice to have something you can depend on. Something that arrives every day at your doorstep.
Yeah, the paper. I mean, wow, it's so dependable. But also, yeah, I mean, I've slept with, what they're called, the things you put over your eyes. My brain's just not working today. And woke up once and thought I had gone blind. So, yeah, it's... Don't do it. Don't put things over your head when you're drunk. You'll just think you've gone blind. Just there's a life lesson for you out there, for everyone watching. You'll think you've gone blind if you put stuff over your face drunk.
You're right.
Great.
So I'm going to sign you up for another 6 months, and since you've been such a sport, I'm throwing in a tote bag.
Thanks. You've given me a lot to think about.
Hold on a minute, mate. What?
You have a whole team of coders, and I don't think that I can work in this house.
What's wrong with the house?
Todd, I need to go.
I don't understand. Did I?
Jesus Christ.
I want to go with the mirror ads for Secretariat.
Bojack, no.
Anna,
listen.
This is my campaign, and I know what I'm doing. Call up Turtle Tub and tell him I'm not going to be pushed around on this. I'm the star, and what I say goes.
Okay.
So that's not going to go well then.
Eerily beautiful, like an art piece that resists interpretation.
Oh, good. Yeah, wouldn't want the ad for my movie to be interpretable.
If you stand where I'm standing, you see a reflection of the Kiss FM billboard.
Beautiful. So we spent $500,000 on an Oscar campaign for Kiss FM.
I'd hate to be driving down here at rush hour. When the sun goes down and hits that billboard, that's going to be a real problem.
Yeah, well played. Well played, Bojack. Oh, wow, yeah, an episode with lots to think about, which I hate, because afterwards I'm like, oh, my life's a misery. But yeah, thank you as ever for coming out to watch this. I really do appreciate the support. You're all awesome, and I shall see you all again very soon for more Bojack Horseman reaction videos.